Cinco de Mayo show is up and running. Pom-poms and all.